Hello, everybody. Team Bravo 615 here, and today, let's play Hardcore Uprising. Sort of a prequel to Contra Hardcore, which was the Sega Genesis entry to the series. In this, there is no Bill Reiser, there is no Lance Bean, not even Lucia. This actually follows General Bahamut, his story, there, as we see our titular character there, Bahamut, Crystal, one of the survivors from the war-torn area, ended up joining Bahamut, his cause. I don't remember this guy's name, but he's awesome. I think it's Harley. Yeah, it makes sense. Harley, that hairdo is amazing. I want to say this is Sayuri. The only character that you can use with a samurai sword. No gun at all. So, somewhat of an advantage with her. But her abilities are pretty tight in the game. And that's Leviathan. He's kind of the right-hand man to the Supreme General in this game. Bahamut was actually supposed to be one. This guy right here, but Tyrannus, I think his name is, but actually defected once he realized all the war crimes and atrocities that they were committing. So here we are. And the thing I like about this version, it's all anime style. Even the actual gameplay models, it's all drawn out. It's really, really cool. I've never really seen any of the Contra games like this. So I cheated briefly earlier today just to kind of re-echo to the controls so you guys don't see me tripping around too much. I think the actual last time I played this, maybe 5 years ago. I know this game came out in 2010. So they had arcade mode and rising mode. Rising mode is kind of cool because you actually had to level up your characters and boost their abilities, and that's the way I play. As you can see, even the character models are anime style, hand drawn. You got Crystal there. I wish you could actually see the bios there under the name. You got Harley. Yeah, Sayuri, I was right. Sayuri. Is that just with a katana blade? I'd like to actually play more with her to get more of her story. I've only ever beaten this game with Bahamut. There's Leviathan. Which Leviathan you unlock beating the game. Yeah, all the unlockables you can only get beating it in Rising mode. So it actually kind of hooks you into replayability there. As you can see, I have a little over 7 hours or so into this game. So.
Mission accomplished.
Wish I could get Japanese dialogue in this game, but all the levels that I've beaten, all of my grades from back in the day, probably can't repeat any of these. Let's see, yeah, that's the last one. We're gonna start slow. We're gonna go into stage one here. Because the last Contra game maybe just kicked my ass. The year is 2613. The world's now ruled by an empire known as the Commonwealth under the liege of Tiberius. Okay, I got his name wrong. Neighboring nations have suffered under the Commonwealth's oppression. Resistance forces have risen across the land. However, many resistance fighters are falling to the overwhelming might of the empire, and their strength is severely diminishing. Facing the overwhelming might of the Empire, a group of elite soldiers rising through the ranks of the Resistance by banding together attempted to a desperate plan. The leader of this group is the war hero Bahamut, and his first mission is to infiltrate the enemy base and weaken their forces. Alright, let's infiltrate some bases and weaken some forces. Yeah, see, even the enemy characters, hand-drawn. The only, right here, this is actually computer-generated. exploration, killing people, trying not to die. One of the things you can see, I already have 30 men. That's actually one of the unlockables of Uprising. So I was like, yeah, we're doing that. We're doing that. Since I know there was no sort of Contra code that was in this game. No up, up, down, down, left, right, VA start. None of that. None of that. You kids don't know about that these days. You guys know it as the Wreck-It Ralph code. It's not it. And I guess technically it was actually the Gradius code first. I think it's historically been known as the Konami code. But I know Gradius used it too. So. Die, spray gun. I love the spray gun. All about the spray gun. Spread, spray, whatever you say. I just like to shoot stuff in multiple directions at once. I got two. Oh well. I'm rolling the machine gun, just more of a spray gun kind of guy myself. And I know you can actually build the level of your weapons if you collect multiple power-ups, multiple icons for the power-up, so I was trying to do that, but I hit the wrong button. There's a dash button in this. So this is on the PS3. I can tell the operating power is a little bit better than the two. I say a little bit facetiously because, much better. Hey, who remembers this boss? If you remember this boss, you're old. Oh, yep. You're freezing. Let's not do that, please. Midpoint. Don't want that. Okay, maybe I do. Fine. Arr, sound like a pirate. Kaboom. Soundtrack's pretty good for this game, too. I should actually look into ripping it. Hey, another spray gun.
Yeah. There we go. Oh no, the lag.
Let's not do that. Let's not do that. Figures while I'm recording. Guaranteed something's trying to load. Luckily, I was stuck in this position for a little bit. Sorry, children. Technical difficulties. Gotta be something with the PC, because the PS3 actually works pretty well. I had no issues with it, so... Save. Homing laser, sure. Oh, no, it's not what I thought it was. We want machine gun. Until we get our spring gun back. Oh, I know, you drowned. That sounds angry. Nope. At least that has for some kind of range. Memory serves. Yep. No breaks for you. Oh, yes. I'll take it. Nope, not this time. Thank you anyway. Homing laser. Homing laser. I like this weapon. Oh, the homing laser. No, sir. Yep. Oh yeah, those could actually eat the bad guys, which is pretty cool. Thank you. Thank you. No. I can have that. Don't want it. This weapon feels like cheating. I love it. Everyone's here like, it is cheating. You know what? You're cheating. Okay? You're cheating. I want to hear your face. Excuse me, guys. I need to borrow this. Say bye.
Oh, man. You stole my bomb.
Well, damn. Oh boy. Ah! Nope. Ah, how rude. Yeah, stay there. Everybody likes you. You smell funny. That's right, fall back. Saw that. That thing got eaten.
Super machine gun.
Okay.
Warning.
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 What are you? I think that's the thing that was been jumping around. Yeah, that's you. The Lotus Worm. What up, Lotus Worm? What up, Big Perm? And Big Worm? Whoa! About to lose a life. Oh, there he goes. No! Where he at? Where he at? There you are. Die. Whoa. Oh, I want those medals. Oh. Oh boy, and he killed me. Yes, I'll take that. Okay, cool. I'll take that even better. Whoa. Ha ha. Whoa. You're about to die. Keep your babies to yourself, sir. I practice safe sex. The illustrious. Oh, the illustrious flamed face. To kill your babies. That looks obscene. Can I? Thank you. You should be dying. Very, there we go. No. FYI, when I did the trial playthrough, I didn't die. has one. With no weapons. Oh! Yeah! Die. Did I die? Nope. I said die. Come on.
Oh boy.
No! Okay. Like with any Contra game, there's always a pattern. Jumped too early. Almost got cool points. Not really. To be fair, it told me to jump too early. I would have made that if it told me at the right time. But it didn't.
You're great.
Well, thank you. Don't know how I got a B out of that, considering I died. But okay, I'll take it. So, just to give you an idea, no, I will not be doing the next stage. I'm going to go into the customize menu in here real quick, just to kind of show you. You actually can earn Contra points and unlock units here. You can see it actually, yeah, see the spread, the machine gun already starts at level 3. The spread unit also already starts at level 3. That laser unit. Let's see, like tough guy, you actually, after you take damage, you will not lose your weapon unless you actually get knocked down. Unless it's like a boss attack or just like an insta kill, you won't lose your weapon, which is pretty cool. Action chips, it actually unlocks different additional actions in the game. You actually can reflect bullets, which not my style. Vault, you actually can. You can actually jump while dashing, so it's supposed to be like a crazy flying jump. Unlocks the dodge, so while you're dashing, you actually can avoid super tackle. You actually run into bad guys while you're dashing, so I'm assuming like the grunts you can kill. Ambush and ambush shot. You actually can shoot while dashing, which I didn't even know I had that. So you can unlock additional health gauges, because can you imagine doing this old school Contra run, one hit kills? Yeah, that was not fun. And then the number of lives you can unlock. Let's see, speed boost. Oh, okay, you can actually dash in the air. This is all stuff I didn't remember I could do. Increase the speed of your ground dash. Oh, okay, I already have that. Just faster while walking, too. That's cool. A second mid-air dash. And a triple jump. Because I know I have a double jump. I don't know if it's unlocked. Like, if it's something you had to unlock or you came with it. But ninja jump makes you invincible on the rise of your jump. That's kind of cool. Automatic rifle makes no automatic fire. It makes every weapon fire in full automatic mode. Oh, cool. Place a ripple in your empties. Oh, you can actually start. I like that. And then, of course, your 30-man code right there, Uprising R. I think that was something obscene, like 51 million Contra points. So you can see, from just sitting there, I still 7 million from way back in the day. So But yeah, like I said, Sayori, no gun, it's all AC is sword attack. Increase the attack power of the sword. Automatic sword. That'd be cool. Okay, 57,300,000 conjure points. Yeah, sure. I'll get right on that. And you can only earn the points for each individual character. So you can't say, rack them up under Bahamut and then go spend them on Leviathan, who I have apparently not used even once since unlocking him. Apparently not Harley. No, Harley I unlocked too, so I don't know what has going on there. Well, in any event, folks, that's going to do it for today. This was Hardcore Uprising. My name is Team Bravo 615. It's been real. It's been fun. It's been real fun. And I will see you on the next video. Bye-bye.